research and running require similar traits. They both require persistence or like a sense of dedication. Research has a lot of unpredictable things that come up, and it's really easy to give up. And in running, it's really easy to give up when it's hard and your legs hurt and you can't breathe.
I am Abby Keim, and I am a senior at Endicott College. I'm a double major in biology / biotechnology and psychology. I've done a lot of activities here on campus. I run cross country, track and field, but one of the things I've been most involved in is research with Dr. Alefiya Albers, who is one of the psychology professors here. And we're studying how olfaction, or your sense of smell, relates to brain health. So we've studied this in populations with subconcussive hits, so such as the rugby team here on campus that we've worked with. And now for my thesis, I'm looking at it in a clinical traumatic brain injury setting. So we're collaborating down at Spaulding Hospital in Boston. I'm a research assistant, which means I'm kind of involved all over the process. So at the very beginning, I help design the experiment or the study based on what we're trying to answer. And then I also administer the test to actually collect that data. Then after that, I also help with analyzing the data. And that's helped me decide that I want to go forward in a career in translational research and kind of help bridging the gap between basic science and scientific exploration and helping patients in more of a clinical setting.
One of the hallmarks of sort of an Endicott education is that we build real-world experiences into your education all the way throughout, right? So everything from required internships to encouraging our students to interact with their faculty and take advantage of research. I mean, as a psychology student, research is wonderful because it gives you that real-world experience while also kind of directly extending what you're learning in the classroom. I've been really lucky to work with Abby her entire time at Endicott, and that is a great model in general, and she's been a great model for us in terms of how to do research in a kind of deep way and an engaged way as a college student.
Endicott has an amazing amount of opportunities here, whether it's in research, whether it's just questions you have, whether it's athletics. The amount of resources on this campus that are available to students is incredible, and I think anyone could find something they're passionate about or something they want to do and be able to do it here on this campus. It's just a matter of reaching out and taking that first step. So looking forward to the future, I'm applying to med school and really hoping that I can continue this journey and make a difference in the lives of others through medicine and research.